At least 4 students of Kasaka SS in Kanoni Gomba died and over 20 were rushed to Gombe Hospital after a SINIOTRUK from Itiana heading to Kanoni rammed into the school and crashed a school's computer lab and a senior 4 classroom. Today, the Directorate of Traffic, led by the Deputy Director, Philip Achai, visited Kasaka SS in Kanoni Town Council, Gomba District. Traffic police vehicle inspectors visited the scene of the accident to assess the main cause of this tragedy, which left many people wailing and in grief. According to Farida Nampima, the traffic police spokesperson, the vehicle inspectors discovered that it happened due to brake failures and poor vehicle maintenance.
At the scene, we've established that this vehicle lost control from the main road, passed a ditch, came and hit the wall fence, went through the computer lab, and rammed into Senior 4 West. That was the resting point of this car. On hitting the computer lab, we lost 2 students. They died on spot there. In the Senior 4 West block, we lost 1 student there. And in the hospital, we lost another student.
Nampima said the injured victims are still receiving treatment in various health facilities, including Mulago, Gombe, and Nkozi hospitals. She has cautioned drivers on reckless driving and poor vehicle maintenance.
It's a rain season. We should maintain and work on our vehicles so that we don't drive vehicles which are in a dangerous mechanical condition. Secondly, when we are driving in this season, we should avoid speeding, since the surface is always wet and slippery. So if you don't have good tires and you're speeding, you can't control a car in a rain season. So I urge all road users not to speed and repair their vehicles and respect each other on the road.
According to Nampima, the truck driver Abdallah Wanume was arrested. However, he's still receiving treatment for injuries he sustained.
The driver too in Gombe Hospital is not feeling well, he's not okay, though he's on treatment and under guard because he was the one driving this car. We still need him for the investigations.
Leaders, including members of parliament from Gomba District, visited the school. Slivia Nayebale, the woman MP Gomba District, and Godfrey Sazi, the Gomba East legislator, have urged the government to set up stringent measures on roads to curb the carnage.
It was so sad to the administration, to the leadership of Gomba, to the locals in Gomba. I would like to pass my sincere appreciation to the police here, DPC, the RDC, everyone who was involved, all those people who were involved in saving lives, the ambulance drivers, everyone who was involved in saving lives. I would like to call on for support, definitely from the government, from the Prime Minister's office, Minister of Disaster. This was a disaster, a tragedy.
Minister of Education, to come to our rescue. We need help. We lost computers. The structures, as you can see them, they're down. We need counseling to our students so that we can revive Kasaka Senior Secondary School.
The tragic incident happened yesterday afternoon at around 3:30 p.m. The mood at the school is still somber as students and school administrators are still mourning the death of the students who were crushed by the SINIOTRUK, registration number UBL 790J, which rammed into the school perimeter fence and later crashed the school computer lab, killing 3 students on spot and injuring several others, before proceeding to the Senior 4 classroom block and injured other students. Report by Simon Sechide for the news.